Cheese chips. For like, we're trying to do like a Jamaican version.
Yeah, alright, wait, let's say it for the intro. Hi! Oh no, we're gonna say it together.
Wow. Oh yeah, my mom put on my lip gloss. Alright, no, the two chicks are rubbish. I've come from the north of Africa.
Why?
1, 2, 3.
Hi, Quirkies!
No, guys.
Jamaican version of the Chubby Bunny Challenge. So you know these nice cheese sticks that come from your past, your childhood. Everybody used to love these in primary school, right?
No.
You never like them?
Sorry.
Me did love them.
Me love them. Up to now, me still love them. So we'll be doing the Chubby Cheese Sticks Challenge, you can call it basically. Everybody know what the Chubby Bunny Challenge is.
Yeah.
So, the Chubby Cheese Sticks. Cheese Sticks.
This video is not sponsored by National Bakery. Everything was bought by the individuals present.
You heard that?
Alright, so explain how we're going to do it.
Oh, so we're going, who can put the most individual cheese sticks in their mouth while they're saying a word?
Chubby
and it should be clear. Chubby cheese sticks.
Hell no, till the no, no, hell to the no.
That's like a hard.
Exactly.
You're supposed to say chubby cheese.
Chubby cheese.
I know you're one, but
no. But like so it don't matter how much cheese sticks you carry in each mouth.
Yeah, we want to see who can reach the most while saying
chubby bunny. So, each time you put in one, you say chubby bunny.
Yeah, let's go.
Chubby chunny.
Chubby chunny. Why you're so like a bite?
I don't know why.
Chubby chunny. How much are you putting on them?
No, guys.
You know what I'm saying?
He hurts.
Okay.
Four, though.
Chubby chunny.
You're at 9. You're at 9 too.
Chubby chunny. So, we're all winners.
Yes, you are.
Except you.
Bottom line.
You my either. Mouth is. I didn't know my mouth was that small.
And you are a wither. And you are a wither.
And you are a wither.
Just
like, I'm
gonna
eat this. How's my
mouth?
Like, I'm still stuck. How's my mouth that small? It's weird. On the outside. Like, I have maybe.
No, Nesta, you never.
You never think I reached my full potential?
No, you didn't.
I did.
You told yourself before time.
When you just start laugh and I feel like you did that kudu, but I only the laugh and
just eat that laugh.
It was full, so my mouth did this automatically and I started eating them.
Anyway, comment below and see.
If you love me, you're gonna put Nesta. Wanna give each other side eye?
And your side eye that go over there, so why
not come back?
And that have no sense.
So guys, I just now realized that we didn't film an outro, or it got cut off. I don't remember, one of the two. But Nesta and Yan sent their goodbyes.
Bye, Quirkies.
Bye, Quirkies.
Bye, Quirkies.